find the equation of a circle passing through the points 0, 0, 2, 0 and 0, 4. Find the coordinates of its center and its radius. Now, we have to find three things. We have to find the equation of a circle, we have to find coordinates of a circle, center and radius of a circle. So, now, general equation of a circle we are having x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now, given conditions are that it passes through 0, 0. Now, when circle passes through 0 comma 0. Now, this means what? X is equal to 0, y is equal to 0. Now, putting the values in equation 1, we are getting 0 plus 0 plus 2 times 0 plus 2 times 0 plus c is equal to 0. So, we are having c is equal to 0. Second thing. Now, when circle passes through, now the second point is 2, 0. Now, this means what? Put x is equal to 2, y is equal to 0. Now, what we are getting now? In equation 1. Now, we are having 4 plus 0 plus 4g plus 0 plus c is equal to 0, and c is already 0 from second. Now, this becomes 4 plus 4g plus 0 is equal to 0, and this gives g is negative of 1. Third, now this was the one part. Now, third point, when circle passes through 0 comma 4. Now, this means what? X is equal to 0 and y is equal to 4 in equation 1. What we are having now? 0 plus 16 plus 0 plus 8f plus 0 is equal to 0. I have already put c is equal to 0 here. So, now this we are getting as f is negative of 2. Fourth, now substituting g is equal to minus 1, f is equal to negative of 2 and c is equal to 0 in equation 1, we get, now we are substituting values for f, g and c in equation 1. So, we are having x square plus y square, x square plus y square. Now, negative of 1, negative of 2x, negative of 2, negative of 2, negative of, sorry, 4f, sorry, 4y, and c is 0 is equal to 0. Now, required equation of circle is x square plus y square, negative of 2x, negative of 4y is equal to 0. One thing. Now, coordinates of center, C is negative of G, negative of F. Now, if you remember, it was negative of half coefficient of X and negative of half coefficient of Y. So, directly I have taken from here negative of half coefficient of X, that is negative of G and negative of F. So, this we are having here, from here it is, this becomes 1 and 2. Is it clear? We can write it negative of G, negative of F, 2x, and when we are multiplying, we are 2gx. So, G becomes 1 and G becomes 2. So, we can write it G is equal to negative 1 and F is equal to negative of 2. Now, radius of circle R is square root of G square plus F square negative of C, negative of 1 whole square, negative of 2 whole square minus 0. So, we are having the conditions, we got it, coordinates of center, answer, radius of circle, answer, and equation of a circle, answer.